What's your favorite Christmas song and why? And why is that one your favorite?
It's about reindeer. Jingle bells.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas because it's really funny.
I like Away in a Manger because it brings back the Christmas spirit, and I like Frosty the Snowman.
Why is Rudolph's nose red?
Because he's born that way.
Because it's really cold.
It's really cold?
Because he's a red-nosed reindeer.
Well, why is it red? What's the best part about Christmas?
Present.
Santa Claus bringing presents.
Presents.
You get presents.
Who are all of Santa's reindeer?
Rudolph and Comet and Cupid and Donna and Blitzen.
Is that all of them?
I only know Rudolph.
What's the best thing your elf on the shelf has done?
My elf on the shelf grabbed a pole and it jumped off the shelf and it fell into the pool.
Oh no, that's silly though.
A candy cane.
And you got to go around and find candy? Oh, that sounds yummy.
He bit on an ankle on a rope in the living room and holding on to a candy cane. It looked like he was ziplining.
Like tumbled to the ground.
Oh dear! How'd that happen?
On the shelf.
Oh no!
He was trying to stay up with nothing, and then he went, wow!
Oh,
and then we waked up, and then he had to stay like that.
Why do you celebrate Christmas?
Because it's a time where you can spend lots of time with your family and friends that you don't get to see very often.
Because we get presents and it's happy.
Because Jesus was born that day.
What's your favorite ornament?
A kitty ornament?
You have a kitty ornament? What does it look like?
It's shaped like a
shaped in a ball and it has a kitty inside.
My favorite Christmas ornament is like those ones that go like in and then out. And they're like green and red and everything.
Well, there's like this ornament that has my name on it, and it's like, it is in like cursive writing, and it's like golden.
If your Christmas tree could talk, what would it say?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I feel very merry.
Merry Christmas.
What's your favorite holiday activity?
Open presents.
Decorating the Christmas tree.
Decorating the tree.
Wrap presents and drink eggnog.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two scratching posts and a kitten in a Christmas tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three balls of yarn, two scratching posts and a kitten in a Christmas tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
What does Christmas mean to you?
Spending time with my family.
I think it means joy and having fun with your family and Jesus' birthday.
What's the best gift you've ever given to someone?
My best gift I've ever given someone was probably a snow globe.
And who'd you give that to?
My mom. I made it for in school one day.
What food do you enjoy at Christmas time?
Pie.
What kind of pie?
Chocolate. Or drink?
Yeah.
Eggnog.
Chicken.
Chicken?
Yeah.
Any specific kind?
No, just chicken.
Pie.
What kind of pie?
Cookies.
Any type of cookies?
Peanut butter cookies.
The calendar is not just an ordinary calendar. Instead of getting chocolate, you can give to the less fortunate. You can give to a country you didn't even know about. For example, you can give 0.6 meters squared of mosquito netting to a family in Nicaragua.
And on day three, you can give 0.6 meter square of wilderness herbs checking in Canada.
On the first day, the fresh food breakfast for a school-aged child in Canada. On day 4, one child in Canada will get bully prevention training. On day 13, 1 kilometer of a medical flight for the patient in need in Canada.
On day 5, you can give an emergency blanket to someone in distress.
What 3 things brought you joy this year?
My brother having a baby. I'm coming back to school and getting some new things.
My brother and sister is having a good time with me. I went sledding and I cookies.
Would you like a white Christmas or a Christmas somewhere warm, and why?
A white Christmas because it'd be just more cozier.
I prefer a white Christmas because I like snow more than summer, you know.
What's your favorite Christmas movie and why?
And why? The Grinch? Why is that one your favorite?
I like it because, like, the Grinch is, like, he's, like, rude, and then everybody saves Christmas, and then he's, like, nice again.
Probably The Grinch Is Still Christmas by Jim Carrey, because me, my mom, and my brother always watch it every Christmas Eve.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Why is that one your favorite?
It's funny. The Grinch.
And why is that one your favorite?
Because he destroys Christmas and then brings it back.
Home Alone, and because it's really funny.